Okay, a barbell plie deadlift. You could do this with a dumbbell as well, or like a little free bar, but you're gonna get your toes out and you're really going to like keep your knees really wide. You can see I'm readjusting there. And then as you go down, remember it is like a deadlift, so you're gonna push your hips back, 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 and then squeeze as you come to the top. So coming here, squeeze your butt at the top. Really extend your hips back at the bottom and then squeeze really hard at the top.